Hello, and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today, we're diving into different views available in Codebeamer. Let's start by accessing a tracker within your project. For this tutorial, we'll use the requirements tracker. Trackers in Codebeamer can display data in various views, each tailored for specific needs. Let's explore these views one by one. First up is the document view. This view is ideal for managing items that are structured in a document-like format. In the document view, you see three panels. On the left is the item tree, showing items in a hierarchical structure. The middle panel displays the document content, and the right panel shows properties of selected item. Notice how selecting an item in the item tree automatically scrolls the document to the relevant section. Next, let's switch to the table view. Table view displays items as rows and attributes as columns. It's perfect for a quick overview and bulk operations. You can customize what data you see by adding or removing columns. Now, let's take a look at the Kanban view. Kanban view uses cards to represent work items and columns to represent stages of the lifecycle. It's great for visualizing workflow and progress. You can easily move items between stages by dragging and dropping cards. Now you realize that different views available in Codebeamer trackers help you manage your project data more efficiently. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more insights on using Codebeamer to streamline your project management. See you later.